Hey guys, Mike Hilton here at the Forest Woods Cup. Just weighed in today officially with Pro Randall Tharp, and we had a pretty awesome day. Times we caught fish and they got off, so it was, our highs were really high and our lows were really low, and at the end of the day everything came together. I only had four, but I had my fifth one on a couple times, but it came off. So, I mean, other than that, I fished pretty clean. We caught fish basically all day long. Just had a real good day.
What was the rod today? Which finale rod was it?
Today I used the Michael Murphy topwater jerkbait rod, and it worked out great for me. I mean, every fish I had got right to the boat, and you know, a couple of them I didn't get a good hook set on, so that was, you know, basically why those got off, but it really came through for me.
That's the nature of topwater fish. Sometimes they just miss it. Now, as far as non-topwater fish, you catch anything below the surface?
No, I didn't. I never really had anything. I mean, I've tried the last 3 days of practice, and then, you know, to try to find something different, and I just really couldn't make anything work. I threw swim baits, you know, spinner baits, just a little bit of everything, trying to catch schoolers. Just wouldn't hit it. Shaky head, bite is non-existent here, at least for me.
Now, tomorrow you're going out with a West Coast pro,
yep.
Jeff Michaels, and he had one today, so you think you'll be able to do something?
Yeah, I hope he can get me in the right areas. As long as I'm around fish, I think I can catch them. Maybe I can put a spin on it for me that maybe the West Coast guys don't do out here. Maybe he'll show me something and make some adjustments tomorrow, and we'll have a real good day. But I'm pretty confident. I felt like it was going to be tough today, and it turned out really good. So hope tomorrow, you know, thinking it's going to be tough, and maybe it'll turn out really good also.
I'll tell you, he's a good stick, so I'm sure he's going to turn around tomorrow. Maybe you get on him, get another big bag. Good luck to you, man.
Thanks.